pandemic is just around the corner for students, and they've had a tough year with virtual learning and having to go to school during a pandemic. So we have with us Dr. Charles Chamblee with Baptist Health Behavioral Health. As a counselor, I know you've seen some pretty interesting challenges with virtual learning in this pandemic. Is it resulting from students having more access to devices? And what do we need to know about that?
Well, you think about it, and over the past several years, parents that I've had come in, one of the things they said over and over again is, how do we get this phone out of their face? How do we get the electronics and get them to engage? And I think one of the unintended consequences that we've had because of the pandemic and moving to virtual learning is actually putting children more into devices. The thing that I would suggest is allow some monitored or some small bits of time with the devices afterwards. Let them have the phone, but let them have it for like an hour or so in a public setting. But let's not let them have that all the time, because if you feel like your child is isolating more, if you feel like they seem more sad or down all the time, if they are trying to just avoid that interaction with parents and family, then those are clues that we may need a little help to get through that tough time.
Yeah, it's almost like anything else. It's okay in moderation.
Absolutely.
Thank you so much for being with us today.
Thanks for having me.
This Hello Healthy segment was sponsored by Baptist Health.